The Rhode Show, this morning in the buzz, we are talking the return of fall TV. Who knew we would be so excited? Many new shows are about to premiere this month.
I went through my DVR. I set up every show,
sure,
because it hit me, wow, starting now, in the next couple of weeks, all these shows are going to be coming back. Let me set it up. And you know, with the technology that we have now, you can record and have the whole season
and just let it go
underway. Criminal Minds, mm-hmm, is in there. I know Rhode Island native Viola Davis, she was in that big How to Get Away with Murder.
People love watching that show again. Yeah, they love
but
that.
CBS shows like Big Bang Theory, you know I'm a big fan,
right,
of that one. Brooklyn Nine-Nine, which we just mentioned. And Andy Samberg hosting the Emmys.
Sure.
And you know, he's got a lot of oomph behind him. But I really like that show. It's very funny. So I am excited.
There's a lot of great shows that are coming back. Also, Gotham. Gotham was so big last year on Fox, and we had talked about Gotham before. If you used like Batman and stuff like, mm-hmm, that, it's kind of it's based on that.
And if you've seen the previews for this new,
yes,
season,
it
it's all about the villains.
Right, and it really is a good show. And don't worry, if you know the basics of Batman, you could jump in and follow that show.
Even if you've seen, you know, one movie.
Right, you'll be
fine.
The other show I really want to see, and I know you're going to laugh, but The Muppets. The Muppets is coming back to TV,
uh-huh,
and it's going to be shot just like Modern Family is, with, you know, the cameras moving, mm-hmm, all over the place, but it's going to be background about the Muppets' life. I've seen the previews, and it looks very funny. It looks really funny.
It does.
Yeah.
But are you someone, too, that you'll DVR things,
oh,
or you'll,
yeah,
set,
oh,
them on,
absolutely,
record and make sure?
Absolutely.
I know, even with me, I was forgetting about some shows until I was going through the day to day.
And you know, I mean, between schedules and, you know, if we're not, you know, home at certain times, having the DVR and being able to set up the thing for shows that you like watching, absolutely. I record the Rhode Show every day, just so everybody knows. I don't want to miss anything.
Right. It's nice to look back.
Yes.
It's also nice to go through the commercials.
Right.
We'll definitely, though, be giving Grindr a try,
sure,
and Grandfathered.
Right.
I'm a big Rob Lowe fan.
You know what? Rob Lowe,
I find him so funny.
Rob Lowe is very funny. Stamos is very funny.
Mm-hmm.
And especially the role for Stamos. I mean, we all know the stories. I mean, the guy just doesn't age. He looks great all the time.
Does.
So for him to be in a show, it kind of seems fitting that he's going to be kind of grandfather in the,
mm-hmm,
show, too, which is fun.
Yeah,
so it'll be fun to see all
I
the new shows.
I think he's a good choice.
Yeah.
All right, let's send it on over to Brendan.
Is that
Rob Lowe?
This is Rob Lowe in the Grindr, and I'm doing my best to do my best Rob Lowe. I know what I'm going as for Halloween.
Rob Lowe.
Just not
Rob
as cool
Lowe
as him.
Better.
It's not even close. Well, most
it's
importantly,
good. I like the hat.
License and registration, please. I feel like a cop in this getup. But here's what our social media friends are saying. I can't read anything about this topic today. Danielle DiCarlo Fiennes shares some shows she's looking forward to. The Goldbergs in the Middle are two very funny shows
love
that all ages can enjoy together.
Yes.
I also love Dancing with the Stars. Danielle Morgan chimes in with the show she can't wait for. I'm with her on this one, The Walking Dead.
That has a lot of hype behind it, too.
Terrific,
yes,
show. Liz Leach Clickenberg adds, Downton Abbey. They are like family to me now. That's kind of how it goes. You watch a show a lot, you become,
become
part of your lives. And Raymond Andolfo leaves us with, I am looking forward to seeing The Big Bang Theory.
You're here.
Yeah, a lot of hype surrounding the season premiere of that. Thank you so much for commenting this morning, everybody.